Make a run for the border. Be careful when crossing borders. When traveling between countries, we need to cross borders. It's often easy, but sometimes it can be frustrating or even frightening. During my travels, I've had a few memorable experiences at border. Immigration worries some travelers. If your passport and visa are all in order, you should have no problem. However, if there are problems with your documents, the immigration process could be a nightmare. I'm a citizen of two countries, so I have different passports. Once when I was in Southeast Asia, I got stuck at border because I used the wrong passport. I had no idea I need a visa with that one, but lack of knowledge is no excuse. That was a first for me, being denied entry into a country. My travel plans had to completely change. Now my heart always beats a little faster. When I pass through the immigration, I get nervous, even if I know all my documents are in order. My most exciting and scariest border experience took place in Africa. I'm a volunteer teacher in Namibia. For safety reasons, volunteers were forbidden cross into the neighboring country of Angola. Yet many of our students crossed over daily from there to attend our classes. Usually, borders is clearly marked. Natural landmarks, mountains, rivers, or man-made ones, fences was determine them. But the Namibian-Angolan borders wasn't clear in many areas. It's easy to cross border and not know it. Such was the case when some of us volunteers visited waterfalls near the border. As we posed for a photo, we saw two soldiers with guns coming toward us. The first time they fired a gun, it was pointed upward. The second time, it was directed toward us. We fled for our lives. It turns out we had walked over the border into Angola. Because the dividing fences were damaged, I will surely never forget that border adventure.
Oh.